It's a good thing I decided to take away the sub luck.
Okay.
Nah, that snake's a spirit. Bang. Semi-flying. Thank you. Probably here as well. Right over here. Whoa. Okay. A slicey slice. Ah, I missed one. Ray Man.
Yeah. Heal. Yeah. Light. Yeah. Ha-ha. Fine. Take this.
Balloons.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Ow, 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 ow. Rid of that friggin' T-Rex, whatever it is. There we go. We're fully legend. Gauntlet legend. Alright, let's keep her going.
Heal.
Keep her moving. Time to slicey slice. Really? Okay, so that is the way to go? Oh, there's a treasure chest back here. I'm gonna grab that. Actually, let's look at keyblades. Counterpart it is.
Ha-ha.
slice up a building. Who knew balloons could be so deadly? Okay, that building is gonna come flying at me. I just know it. Time to take care of it. Oh, jeez. Got him.
Take this. Ha. Back off. Hey, 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 ha. So long. Yeah. Right. Ha. 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 Take this. Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay. Come on. Throw it. Throw it. Bam! It's gone. Anybody else? Nope. Good.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Fine! Take this! Yeah! Light! Yeah! Ha.
Boom! Oh, okay. Everybody's dead. Good, 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 good. I hate those T-Rexes. Whatever those T-Rexes are, they're just a pain. They're such a pain. So, I gotta ask, I was in a dream in a dream. And so Riku had to come in and eat the dream, the nightmare, so I could then be in the normal dream. Wait, why is he back in his normal clothes?
Kairi, I found you.
Wait. Are they a dream? Because they're fading.
Huh?
Wait.
Who?
Terra? Aqua?
Ven.
Ven.
Huh?
Ventus. What? What? Oh, is that the representation of them getting the Keyblades from their respective master?
What is going on?
Why is everything so slow? Why can't I go faster?
You've got to wake up.
There's Aqua. This is from Birth by Sleep. I remember that. This is the only time that Sora saw any of them.
What?
Xemnas just threw him away? Okay. Oof.
Whoopsie daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad. But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel, and Roxas, and Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed. A heart is never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating Heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew. Even after we were divided into Heartless and Nobodies, it was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation, they were going to turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts? You tricked your friends to... But you, aren't you scared of just turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts.
However,
look at the eyes.
Weakness of body, weakness of will, or weakness of trust. Most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pardon. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me. And I don't care. I'm proud to be a small part of something bigger. The people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Darn, I was wanting to pause that right at the right time. Because I wanted to count them.
Words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here. Xemnas, he's all yours.
I have a feeling that this is going to take the 7 minutes, so as soon as I actually beat Xemnas, we'll do the giveaway.
So your name shall be known as that of a recusant.
What?
Take this.
Yeah. Ow. Yeah. Ow. Oh, that actually killed me. Trying to imitate Andros, I see. Yeah, from Star Fox.
As your flesh bears the sigil, so your name shall be known as that of a recusant.
Good lord. You have to try to dodge those?
Oh jeez. Well, I'm dead. Not unless all of a sudden I can survive. Nope. When I didn't get the heal off, I was dead. I knew I was dead.
Flesh bears the sigil. So
okay, skip the cutscene. Ow. Yeah, it's gonna take a bit though. Alright, I gotta heal here. Woo! Oh, darn. I didn't know where that... Okay. Ah! That crushed me. That was a close one.
Oh, come on. Okay, I don't need to get greedy. Don't need to get greedy. I mean, I'm a greedy dragon, but I'm not gonna get greedy. Yep, I missed the Kiraga. I knew there was a reason why I was screwed. Oh no 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 no. Give me that Kiraga. Heal. Woo! There we go. Spinning, spinning, spinning. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Got him! Alright, alright, alrighty. Ooh. Alright. I'm gonna pause the cutscene.
I told you!
Sorry, that was my roommate laughing.
Yes, I did! I saw it!
Alright, so I am going to do a quick ad. Okay. Oh, no, not window capture. I'm going to...
I called it.
All right, we're going to do a display capture.
You can't make this shit up!
I'm going to close the door. All right, so I'm going to drag over here so you guys can see the actual roll that's going to happen. I'm going to remove the luck for the subscribers because I'm sorry, there's 3 subscribers in this. You guys would just outweigh Gnarls, Barkley. So here we go. We're going to take a roll. Let's see who wins. And it's Miss Champagne. Miss Champagne, you've won